Hi, my name is Bonkos Matikizela, the provincial leader of the Democratic Alliance. I'm standing here with my colleague Tesha Simas, the man who's been the constituency head of George, particularly the area that we are in today, Thembalethu. We're very positive as Democratic Alliance. I mean, we've done a lot of work over the last couple of months. Things are looking good on the ground. And we know that we are going to retain the Western Cape with outright majority. What we are planning to do now is to make sure that we increase our support, especially cement our support in areas like Thembalethu, and that is why we're here today. So things are looking good.
What are the biggest challenges?
Well, the biggest challenge that we face over the last couple of months were internal, to conclude. I think when it comes to the issues of service delivery, I mean, every South African knows that the DA government delivers better services. I mean, if you look at every indicator that is coming out of national government and independent bodies, they clearly indicate that we have no match when it comes to service delivery. The only thing that has been a threat for the DA is the DA itself, the internal issues, and I think we have dealt with those issues now. We have moved on, and we are interacting with people. And really, people have come around, and that is why I'm quite confident that with few days before the elections, we are certainly going to retain the Western Cape.